sections apart and then put them back together again.
At the center of all human history, all conflict and commerce,